car now, cabrón.
City cocks and beavers going at it again. Love it, loathe it. Buy the jersey, eat the junk food, call it athletics. I'm Derek Thackeray. Grab your balls and run, because someone's going to pin you to the ground and give it up the you-know-where. Winner takes all, including the genital warts. Who is on the line?
Why don't you boys ever talk about the real issue in sports today? The loss of tradition. I wore a leather helmet playing football. The left side of my face is paralyzed, but it was worth it. We won the game. I mean, my boy goes to high school, right? And he's actually given a choice of different sports to play. And there's only one sport.
I know, it's ruining this country's traditions and history.
I mean, I want him to be a big sports star so I don't have to work no more. And he can afford all the drugs and hookers he wants. And he's only gone and started playing lacrosse. Ooh, look at me. I'm carrying my bag on a stick and wearing a skirt. Might as well teach my boy to hunt butterflies.
Okay, I guess you're right. Go on. It all depends how you look at things. Any race fans out there? Hey, any football fans? Soccer fans? Go home! We don't want you here!
Stupid puto on the road.
listen to me.
Who the fuck is that?
Their families, fool.
Bay on my leash. Get up and down.
This is all you giving me.